Hello everyone, Tammy Brannon, your career coach. So today I think it's the third video in a series of passion, but in particular we're looking at not only how to identify what you're passionate about, but also how to take all those things that you're passionate about and squish it into your life. Last week we talked about how your whole life is a series of putty pieces, and know that a putty piece is typically kind of a neutral blah gray color. And the idea is to identify what you're passionate about and then squish it into that putty piece so that that putty piece actually represents you. And so your life now gives you a chance to use your passions to express what matters to you the most. I was talking to a gentleman the other day about how do you find a job that you actually really thrill to do? Well, you gotta involve your passion. If you want to jump out of bed in the morning and be excited about what you do and be more successful at what you do, you have to involve passion. And here's why. I talked about it over the last two videos. The first video said that when you're doing something of passion, you have greater endurance, greater perseverance, and greater patience. You have greater patience when you use your passion. Last time, I talked about how when you're doing something of passion, you're happier. You have joy. So imagine someone in their job who has greater endurance, greater patience, greater perseverance, and greater joy versus someone who doesn't have any of those things. Who is going to be more successful? Which one of them will enjoy their job more? Exactly my point. If you can figure out what you're passionate about and then get it into your job, and like I said, most jobs are like a piece of putty. You can make them be whatever you want them to be. If you want to add more passion into your job, it's actually easier than you think. And that's what I'm talking about today. Now that you've figured out your passions, how do you get them into your job? And I want to remind you that in the past two videos, I've talked about finding at least 20 passions. And I guarantee you that in that list of 20, there are going to be some that you can apply to your job today. Yes, you can scream and yell at me right now if you want and tell me that your job sucks and there is no way that you can apply your passions to it. I double dog dare ya. Yeah. So if you're listening to this video and you think I'm completely crazy nuts, which is valid, then I want you to test it. Try it out. Be open-minded enough to try to prove me wrong, and then put it in the comments. I would love to talk to you if you feel like there's no possible way that you could find any one of your passions in your job. I double dog dare you to try. All right, so this is how you apply it. Let's say that over the last 2 weeks and watching these videos, you've come up with 10 to 20 passions. If you've just come up with 10, I encourage you to keep looking. Even if you've come up with 20, I would encourage you to keep looking based on the characteristics that I shared over the last two videos. But this is how you get it into your world. And I was talking to an attendee of one of my workshops just today. And she attended the skills workshop, not the one about passion, but the same applies. She took her list of 30 skills and she put it, not only did she put it next to her bed, but she put it sideways next to her bed so that when she wakes up in the morning, she's reading her 30 skills. I was like, oh, that's brilliant. So that's what I want you to do. That's the first step. Take that list, however long it is, and stick it next to your wall, your bed, your bathroom mirror, your car, your refrigerator, your computer, your phone. Put it everywhere you can think to put it. Here's what's gonna happen. It will slowly start to sink into your brain. When I talk to my clients, I say it's like letting your brain marinate in your passions. And this is why I recommend that. When you let your brain marinate in your passions or your skills or whatever, then you are activating on purpose your reticular activating system. Yep, we all have it and it's in there, but most of us don't know how to use it. And so it is operating on default. It's operating maybe in ways that we would rather it not operate. It's like a bird dog. And this bird dog, your reticular activating system, is going out and it's finding whatever you let in there. Yeah. So even if you let something crappy, awful, terrible, ugly in there, which predominantly that's the way humans think, crappy, awful, ugly. So if that's in there, your bird dog, your reticular activating system is looking out there for it. So my trick for you, let's use this thing in a positive way. Let's use it consciously instead of by default. So all you gotta do is put your list of passions everywhere, and then that is now your go-to list for your bird dog. Your reticular activating system now is gonna go look for those things. And just like anything else, what you think about, you will find. And it's because of your reticular activating system. So tell it to look for your passions, and that is how you're gonna take your job that sucks and you're gonna find ways to use your passions, because your bird dog is gonna be looking for opportunities to use those things. It's fantastic. That is the beauty behind research, which we've done over the last 2 weeks, and application. You do the research, you log it into your reticular activating system's memory banks, and off it goes like a good bird dog and finds you opportunities to use those things. That is my trick for you. And next week, we'll see. Maybe we'll talk a little bit more about passion. We might move on to one of the other categories. Regardless, I hope that you figure something out about yourself today, multiple things, and then start to apply them to that piece of putty that is your job. So that piece of putty now fits you better. Because when it does, you'll love your job more and you'll be so much more successful. I look forward to hearing those stories. I'll see you next time, right here at instinctivelife.com.